down righteous man is stoked. It's all for naught, for his thoughts are not your thoughts. It's far from God to slay the righteous with the wicked, for the righteous shall inherit the earth, but God should destroy the wicked. God is angry with the wicked, God overthrows the wicked. Salvation is like far from the wicked, Ezekiel 3:18, somebody warn the wicked. For the heart of man is deceitful and desperately wicked, but the righteous they should flourish, man. The righteous they encourage, man. Remember my son, only the ways of the Lord are righteous, man. The way of the righteous is made plain. For example, the righteous, he should speak often of the Lord's name. The secret is with the righteous, the Lord love the righteous. So he that it is righteous, let him be righteous still. Cause blessed he that doeth righteousness at all times. The wicked shall flee, the righteous shall stand bold as a lion.
The wicked flee when no man pursues, but the righteous fall bold as a lion. The wicked flee when no man pursues, but the righteous fall bold as a lion. The wicked flee when no man pursues, but the righteous fall bold as a lion. The wicked flee when no man pursues, but the righteous fall bold as a lion.
Whoever said servants of God was cowards is a liar. I bet you never read about Samson and Delilah, or David and Goliath. Read the book of Judges. Israel was enslaved by Moab. They cried unto the Lord. He raised up Ehud, son of Jerah, of the tribe of Benjamin, a man left-handed. He was sent to deliver Israel, as the Lord commanded. He took an 18-inch dagger and stabbed them with a sword. The book of Judges is where religions came up with the term holy wars. Back then, servants of God was rowdy, bout it. Saul killed his thousands, while David killed his 10,000s. But their mission was to deliver the saints and stop their killing, not hijack airplanes, crash them into buildings, and kill innocent children. Man came war like the Almighty. Girl, thy sword upon thy thigh, and fill all the places with dead bodies. Remember what Jesus said upon his body, pass overnight. My kingdom is not of this world, but then would my servants fight.
The wicked flee when no man pursues, but the righteous fall bold as a lion. The wicked flee when no man pursues, but the righteous fall bold as a lion. The wicked flee when no man pursues, but the righteous fall bold as a lion. The wicked flee when no man pursues, but the righteous fall bold as a lion.
The wicked have no assurance of their life. They scared in the day, scared in the night, scared for their life. Denying Christ with the world, he paid the price. He's coming back to the earth like a thief in the night. Eternal fire is the reward of the wicked, but the righteous shall escape and shall not be heard of it. No hand joining hand, the wicked shall not go unpunished. The righteous shall inherit the land, but the perfect remain in it.
When I was young, I hung out on them streets day and night, running from cops and gunshots, scared for my life. Disobedient to my parents, I was set in my ways. My mother told me disobedient children shall not live half a day days. I remember little Ray Shard, he died a young teenager. It could have been me dead on them streets out there chasing that paper. I thank God the Father for giving me his son, Jesus Christ. Now I'm living for my God with love and peace in my life.
When no man pursues, but the